Everybody, Snuffy, Big Bird, come see what Elmo did.
Well, what have you done, Elmo?
Well, Elmo wrote his own song.
Really? What's it called?
Elmo's Song.
Oh, clever title.
Yeah, I wish I'd thought of that.
Do Snuffy and Big Bird want to hear it?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Yeah. When you walk on by, you might see me, this little red guy. I skip to the beat, walking down the street, can't see my feet, yeah. This is how I roll, red fluffy first, get out control. It's Elmo with the big orange nose, I'm so sweet, I don't wear clothes, yeah. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. I make art. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. I make art. And I walk in Elmo's room.
Hi-ho.
This is what I see.
Yo.
When I'm at the vet, she needs my help with cleaning pets. My hair was curled, I talked to babies in Elmo's world.
What?
This is how I roll, come on Zoe, it's time to go. We head to the store so we don't get nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. What? Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. I make art. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. Kids, look at these crayons. I make art. And I walk in Elmo's room.
Hi-ho.
This is what I see.
Okay.
You're in this one. I'm Elmo and I know.